Sobek, Lord of the Dark Waters, wash away the last traces of Osiris.
These were once Sobek's priests. Such corruption has twisted everything.
Here. Ah, that was unexpected, but I'll take it. Crocodile? Ah, yes, I see. We know what to expect.
It's open!
Now we have a tomb to explore. This mural tells the story of Sobek.
Sobek was the god of many things, depending on who was writing it down. The Greek historians could never really agree.
The Greeks? Is that upstart society still around, or did they talk themselves to death?
I'll give you that history lesson later, Horace. Look here, these are some of his names. Pointed of Teeth, and He Who Eats Why He... This mural portrays him as the god of the Nile and water.
And those are the powers that Set now wields. Come, we must find a way to stop the floodwaters.
There must be a way past these spikes.
Onward then. Let us move.
It's always best to avoid being skewered. By the look of that ridge, we'll need to move quickly. This one should be easy enough. All right, now for a little swim upriver.
Sobek's children have the advantage here. We must get back onto the land.
This is going to require time.
We must keep going, no matter the risk. We are close now, but the waters are rising. The fragment of Osiris. I can feel it.
Careful. Let's not be too hasty.
Thank you.
high road or the low road.
Until we reclaim Sobek's powers, we'll have to get used to the water.
Figure this out. Let's try that again.
Done it. We have done it.
This should come in handy.
Croft, I bet you got all sorts of ancient artifacts at home. You don't need that one, do you?
One never knows, Carter. Why don't I hold on to this for now, just to be sure?